What are you doing, Andy?
Letting the air out. We're going to take them down about 25.
Oh, he's going down even farther. Yeah, he's like fucking.
Don't fall in there, Andy.
Nope. Hey, don't go all in on that side.
Yeah, that.
It's fucking way down there. Listen. And then Al's going, what the fuck was that?
Different colors. Well, he ain't too scared.
Lost pony mine. There's a big hole over there by Andy going straight down. There's some up above there. It connects up with about a 45, 60 degree angle. This is some of the lost pony mine.
So far, didn't they?
Yeah, well, they didn't make all of them. And then opened it up over there.
Maybe that's two holes and it just looks rectangle.
Right.
They've hit it so many times.
Look at this. Was this a wooden fucking top on it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll get the chains out. That motherfucker.
Thank you.
All of them. There, Damon. Stick your hand out so we can see you.
Stick your hand out.
Hey, what's up?
Worse than it did before the last time we were here.
Huh?
I said it looks worse now than it did last time.
Oh yeah, there's been a ton of water go through here, Damon.
That's the entrance that Damon came in to when we were looking down there at him. All the tailings in the Red Rock Canyon mine. There's another entrance. Okay, wave, Andy. Wave at us, Damon. Canyon mine. Up at the top mine, this one's filled in. Got Andy down there on the tailing section. And that's the little road we came up. Looks like they filled this one back up. There's a lot of tailings though, so it must have been pretty deep.